will win the game.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays alongside Raheem Sterling in the centre of the park. And handed the task of playing up front is Erling Haaland. The starting lineup for Rockets. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Vincent Kompany in central defence. And operating in attack today, Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. So deflection, and it will be a throw-in.
Bernardo Silva.
Well, it's a day he'll certainly hope to remember fondly. His 50th appearance for the club, Stuart.
But he's done really well since he joined the club. He's proved to be a good signing, and I'm sure he'll continue to be a valuable player here for quite some time. Let's hope he plays well today.
And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, a really good run. Chilwell. And now Sterling. With it, and it might be really good piece of goalkeeping there. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Alert piece of defending. A credit to him for the challenge, and a throw-in conceded.
Aurélien Tchouaméni
intercepting it intelligently. Salah. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang deserves credit for winning the ball back. Aubameyang. And it's two. Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, getting ready to bring you all the action, accompanied by my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is exciting action from the Champions playoffs. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Yeah, they played well in the last game, but they need to match that performance today. It should be a good game, this one.
This is how it looks for the home side. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Jordan Arisa starts with Kyle Walker as fullbacks. James Ward-Prowse plays alongside Jude Bellingham in the centre of midfield. And leading the line today is Erling Haaland. Salah! There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for. And as a play it goes, throw-in coming up here. And support available. Aubameyang. And quick thinking defensively. And beating the defender. Angled for Salah. And the danger is averted. good-looking sequence. Well, an attempt almost from a different postcode and not very far away.
Well, from that sort of range, that's a very decent effort.
Grasgueiro. And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Well, we saw what was going through the mind of the referee, but in the end, she says free kick. Dembele. Aubameyang at the ready. And putting pay to the danger. And Rockets have it again. Aubameyang waiting. Well, he was under a bit of stress, but back to the keeper. That's just a loss of focus. Salah. This might have potential. Will he find the net? A glorious chance. Around with real purpose here. Oh, he really bruised the crossbar and eventually into the grateful grasp of the keeper.
Well, that could have gone anywhere once it hit the woodwork, but they've got away with it here.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Minch. And Aubameyang in the centre. Well, nothing comes of it. He's given the ball away. Bernardo Silva sliding it through. Oh, good work to deny the opportunity. Losing possession here. Mo Salah. Timely interception. Aubameyang. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Outrageously skillful. Bernardo Silva. And now having a go. And the shot was always rising. Goal kick. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. And nicely struck. A chance to nudge in front. Corner kick here. Over it comes. Oh, off the line. She did brilliantly. And a goal to delight the fans. Just what they were hoping for. Mosala. And Aubameyang now. And he was in the right place to intercept. Has eyes for goal. Well, I gave him the big build-up, but the keeper has it comfortably. Good defending. Oh, fine play, and maybe it'll set something up. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And the referee sensibly allowing them to carry on. Advantage with them. And he stopped them in their tracks. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Aubameyang. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Well, getting close to the half-time break. And the visitors find themselves behind. Stuart, what have you made of this?
Well, it's certainly been an open game with chances for both teams. But they must start winning some of those individuals.
Oh, Stuart, a chance! Excellent block. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Avoids and clearing it. Well, the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Couldn't quite hang on. Oh, that is extraordinary! True athleticism to make contact in that fashion, and it's one of the finest goals you're ever likely to see. Simply stunning.
That is that for the first half here. So underway once more. It was a disappointing first half from the Rockets' point of view, but we see a response from them in the second 45. And with that, the attack fizzles out. And passing it through. Maddison. In towards Salah. And still danger here.
Well, no way through in the end.
Well, that could easily have finished the game off, but what an excellent save that was.
Well, when all was said and done, Stuart, he wasn't a million miles away.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And Aubameyang in control of the ball in that advanced position. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Ward-Prowse. Determined defending. Has eyes for goal. And he's kept it out. Fully stretched. Somehow reaching it. Trying to pick out a teammate. Pressure here, and another corner. Gets in the way once more. Straight towards the back post. And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
Only one possession back. What can they do from here? There was impending danger, but good defending. There will be a goal kick here. Dembele. And space for the Rockets in the wide position.
Oh, magnificent from the keeper. Fantastic stop.
Really important tackle. Mudrik. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. There's the chance they could get caught out on the break here.
Oh, surely! And there is the goal! Well, that changes the equation, and they have the momentum now.
So the ball moving once more. Rockets still trailing, but the belief is back. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Rockets pushing forward with options available. takes on the shot. Well, the shot seemed like a good option, but goalkeeper's ball. Likes to run with the ball at his feet. Walker. And options in the centre. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Oh, great attacking play. But stout defending when it mattered. Silva. Walker now. Oh, skipping away. Bernardo Silva. Can he get them level? Well, there it is. Can you believe this? From two down, they now find themselves level. Just the challenge that was required. Well, here they are on the attack. Can they go on and win the game? Oh, what a top-notch pass. Well, the decision is offside, and he's bound to be a bit disappointed.
Well, he's actually made his run before his teammate had control of the ball, and that's why it's offside.
And he was being pressed, but did his job.
Well, the atmosphere is so tense inside this stadium, but can they find that moment of magic to win this game? The crowd certainly thinks so. Just listen to them.
Holland, a real opening now. Oh, a crucial save at such an important stage of the game.
Well, he really is a good goalkeeper in those situations. He's just kept his team in it here.
Decisive in the tackle and the throw in here. 5 minutes left. And a good tackle. Looks promising. A goal here surely would finish it. And the keeper reacting just as we would have expected. Company. Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And blocked for now. Well, possibilities in the centre. Can he put them in front? And there's a quality defender in action. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come. Understandable that fatigue might set in. A strength-sapping night for all concerned as the first period of extra time begins. Good idea. Oh, it's mischievous. Oh, there it is! Incredible! How about this for guts and courage? Can they see this out now? Determined defending.
Well, these fans are right behind the team here. Can they get the equaliser, though?
Gasqueiro. Good tackle. What can she do from here? driving the ball forward with genuine purpose here.
Erling Haaland, and it's a goal. Level again. What a match this is turning out to be.
Well, he's certainly not alone.
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
They stop them in their tracks. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Measured pass intended for Dembele here. And they've been getting to some. He's in with a chance. Oh, magnificent save!
Well, he's just pulled off a great save there. What reaction from the goalkeeper that was.
Not really the ideal clearance. Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. What can they do to stop them running at them?
Big chance to get them on terms.
Time in extra time. And so 15 more minutes. We're into the second period of extra time here. And the Rockets in a position of real menace. Joe Cole.
He'll have a go here. Well, the bar can be the goalkeeper's best friend.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Well, having been denied by the woodwork, now the focus is on keeping the opposition at bay.
Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. See how fiercely. Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger.
Haaland are there to intercept.
Salah.
Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection, so now a throw in.
Getting forward. Oh, he's blocked it!
No let-up on the pressing front. Could be dangerous.
Oh, a goal! And is that going to be the one that wins it for them? There's every chance, and the fans are lapping this up.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Oh, great attacking play. And then there to tidy up. Walker. And we will have just one additional minute. Good run, very much in control of the situation.
I don't think he'll be proud of that challenge, and it's left to the referee to decide what happens next.
And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory.
What a good finish to the game that was. They just wore down the opposition and in.
dia nenhuma peguei esse beat aqui. Isso não pode ser a vida, toda vez que eu vou mexer nessas feridas hoje eu...
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson, and ready to bring you more action from the Champions playoffs. It's the Founders versus the Rockets.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Rockets regaining possession.
And that, a piece of goalkeeping you're going to see again and again and again.
Now sending it in. Could still be dangerous. Bernardo Silva. Now with Salah. Plays it back. Well, from that position, he really should be doing more to work the goalkeeper. And here's the starting lineup for the Founders. Alisson begins in goal. Harry Maguire plays alongside Raphael Varane in central defence. Martin Ødegaard plays alongside Rodri in the centre of midfield. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset. Mo Salah. Excellent strike! And fired against the crossbar. Well, it's always a great thrill to watch Erling Haaland in action. He can be absolutely unstoppable, and we should expect that he'll have a prominent role to play in this one, Stuart.
Well, Derek, over the years, he's scored so many goals. It's his ability to come short and then...
Oh, Stuart, a chance! Oh, marvellous save! Great goalkeeping! And over it comes. Not the most confident clearance. Just can't get it past him! Bernardo Silva. On to Salah. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. The starting lineup for Rockets. Gianluigi Donnarumma begins in goal. Vincent Kompany plays alongside Virgil van Dijk in central defence. Mohamed Salah plays with Ousmane Dembele in central midfield. And the striker today is Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang. And he did what he had to do defensively. Perfectly positioned to take it away. Tchouaméni trying to open them up. A goal! Warm welcome to you, and thanks.